blamed me for breaking the scepter.
Who?
Tink. She's under a lot of pressure. She shouldn't have treated me that way. She should apologize.
Who?